baby. We took a trip, now we on your block, and it's like a ghost town, baby. Where did these be at when they said they doing all this and all that? Tired of beefing you bums, you can't even pay me enough to react. Been waking up in the crib.
Did you hear that I got my G1? Woohoo! Anyways, it came just in time because I need to make my way to Elma to do the morning announcements. I'm getting a call! Hello? Oh yeah, I'm actually just on my way there right now. Wanna come and help me make the morning announcement? Okay, perfect, I see you, I'm pulling up. Okay, bye.
Hey!
Hey, how are you?
Getting you? Thanks for picking me up on your way to school.
Yes, I'm so excited for the morning announcement!
I know!
Woo! Wait, what is she doing here?
Did you invite her?
No.
Uber for Angelica?
No. Get this party started, ladies! So now that we're all here...
Did you hear?
That we are this year's new radio stars, and did you hear, girls, name to be determined. Along with student achievements, our announcements will consist of...
Pop culture and trivia.
Teacher facts and mental and physical health awareness, and much more.
Now that that's all taken care of, Grace, take the ox.
There's a car.
So we're gonna stop at the stop sign. Take it home, Angelica. Take it home.
Sometimes we laugh, sometimes we cry, but I guess you know now.
Guys, we made it to Elmwood. Follow us. We're gonna go and make the announcement. Just open the door.
It's locked. There's no one in there.
Well, what day is it?
It's Saturday.
Oh no, guys. Does that mean the morning announcement's gonna have to wait?
Well, as you guys can see, we clearly didn't have much left during our morning announcements this Saturday. So we're off to a great start. Anyways, my name's Grace.
I'm Lauren.
And I'm Angelica. We are so excited to be your Did You Hear Girls / radio stars for this year.
So for just a quick rundown how things are gonna work, so we will be doing weekly announcements and monthly videos.
We will be covering anything from student achievements to pop culture, and we'll even take part in some pretty fun challenges like Carpool Karaoke and more.
We want this to be a super engaging experience for everyone. We'll go into more detail a little later on, but for now, be sure to send in you and your friends' achievements as well as any interesting news that you want shared with the Elmwood community to either Grace, Lauren, or myself.
Anyways, that's all for today, Eagles, so get ready for our first morning announcements starting next week. Bye! About her wig, she telling me Tay is the best.